Good morning, Gio. Good morning, Ezra. Good morning, good morning, everyone. Okay, Gio, sorry I cannot reply your message, yeah? But it's okay. Okay, good morning. Can you hear my voice clearly?
Yes.
In here, yes, but not in here. Okay. Yes, Jessica here, yeah? Okay, good morning everyone. Good morning, Jess. Yes, maybe I will wait until 7:03, yeah? Okay, Jess, you prepare first. Okay, for today, for us, the prayer is Jessica and Kenard, yeah? Yeah, Kenard first. Kenard first, but Kenard not here, yeah? Not already here. Okay, kenapa miringnya? Okay, now you hear the bell is ringing. Yes, you hear the bell is ringing. So it means that we will start the activity. The lesson today, the first lesson is science, and then you can continue with another subject, yeah? Okay, now before we start the activity today, we have to pray first and then lead us by Jessica. I will share the PPT for you. Okay, yeah, wait, yeah. It's okay. In your seat, yes. Di situ aja nggak apa-apa. Okay, all of you, can you hear my voice clearly or not? At home? Ezra, Cho, Gio, can you hear my voice clearly? Wait ya.
Putus-putus nih, yes.
Putus-putus ya. Okay. Maybe I will change the connection ya. Yeah. For today, before we start, Jessica will lead us the prayer. And then I want all of you, wait a minute, salah. Yeah, I want you to sit nicely and then prepare for this activity today, yeah, with prayer. Okay, how to sit nicely? Yeah, it's okay, yeah, at home, yeah, maybe you can follow us in here. Okay, Jess, you may start. Wait, belum ya, hilang ya. Okay, Jess. In the name of the Father and of the Son, the Holy Spirit, Amen. In heaven, you love me, you're with me, night and day. I want to love you always in all I do and say. I try to please you, Father. Bless me through this day. Amen. All of you, our Father,
who art in heaven,
Thy kingdom come, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Okay, thank you everyone. Yes, here, yeah? Okay, so in this meeting, for this meeting for A, yeah? Cannot is yes for A for B, yeah. Nah, cannot not join this meeting because they get the vaccine, yeah. Get the vaccine today, so they just maybe online, yeah. Just use this like a Gio, yeah. join the online Zoom meeting. Yes, Hio over there. Iya, Hio, all of your friends here miss you. Iya, because you're
hello.
Not here. You can say hello. Yes, iya. Maybe all of you, maybe Ezra, Johannes, Jason, can you join with me? So all of your friends can see you here, ya, yeah? With outline. Iya, yeah, maybe for the next month, ya. Yeah? Okay, thank you. Okay, now. yeah, before we start our lesson with science, we just review ya for today ya. Baterai apa? Wait a minute ya, baterai apa? It's okay, it's okay. Nanti aja ya, just ya. Kan belum dipakai kan? Taruh situ dulu aja. You can put after the box. Maybe at the break you can charge ya. Okay. Sorry for interrupt. Yes, it's okay. Okay, now. Okay, today, have you prepared well for the PHAM first today about Unit 5? Yes, okay, yeah. Now, today, before you have the quiz, we do together or discuss in review, summary, and practice, yeah? Okay, now, before that, we should or we have to sing together about Indonesia Raya, ya? Yeah? Okay, all of you maybe can. Oh, Jason, please. So, okay, Jason here. Good morning. Okay, I will share the audio, ya? Yeah? All of you, ya? Yeah? About Indonesia Raya, and then all of you with me also, sing together. Okay, ya? Yeah? Semuanya. Nah, untuk nadanya ini boleh ya kalian pakai nada kalian sendiri, jangan ikut Miss Jin ketinggian kayaknya ya. Oke, pakai nadanya rendah kalian sendiri aja. Oke, kayaknya tadi banyak. Ezra gimana nadanya? Terengah-engah? Capek? Enggak? Oke, enggak apa-apa ya. Oke. Sekarang tunggu ya. Sekarang Miss Jin akan melanjutkan atau menyebutkan dengan Pancasila. Jason, do you feel sleepy? Still sleepy? Not? Where is your tie? Mana dasinya, Jason? Ayo. Lupa. Good morning, Keke.
Keke, where is your face? Di sini enggak kelihatan. Teman-temannya enggak kelihatan mukanya Keke ya. Hanya separuh tuh. Iya, hanya rambutnya. Oke, okay, good morning Naomi. Oke, okay, Vishen akan melanjutkan dengan Pancasila ya. Oke, okay, good. Oke, okay, Keke, maybe you can sit nicely. Duduk yang baik. Nanti kalau tidur, Vishen juga ikut ngantuk nanti. Oke, okay, good. Nah, teman-temannya di sini sudah siap semua. Vishen akan menyebutkan ya. Pancasila. Pancasila. Satu,
Ketuhanan
Yang Maha Esa. Ketuhanan Yang Maha Esa. Dua, kemanusiaan yang adil dan beradab.
Kemanusiaan yang adil dan beradab.
Tiga, Persatuan Indonesia.
Tiga, Persatuan Indonesia.
Empat, kerakyatan yang dipimpin oleh hikmat kebijaksanaan dalam permusyawaratan perwakilan. Kerakyatan yang dipimpin oleh keadilan sosial bagi seluruh rakyat Indonesia. Oke. Okay. Bagaimana hari ini? Semangat? Loh, kok diem semua? Semangat enggak? Semangat ya, hanya Ocha aja yang semangat. Semangat? Mana semangatmu? Ini semangatku. Bu. Semangat. Kubra. Semangat. Yes. Oke, okay. Good. Sekali lagi yang mau mimpin siapa? Misalnya enggak lupa nih di sini. Ella, yang keras ya lah ya, biar teman-temannya semangat semua lah. Oke. Okay? Ayolah. Oke lah. Semuanya bisa dengerin Ella ya. Tunggu. Oke, semuanya. Loh kok nge-fris ya? Wait. Mesin coba pakai wifi sendiri ya. Di kelas ini masih sering gini atau enggak? Trouble wifi. Masih trouble wifi? Di sini. Sering? Iya, sering. Ibet sering ya? Trouble wifi ya? Oke. Bisin ulangi lagi ya. Di sini harus semangat ya. Mana semangatmu?
Ini semangatku. Ku. Kumbra. Semangat.
Yes, oke, okay, itu harus semangat ya karena hari Senin. Iya, tapi jangan lupa tadi sudah happy karena dikira hari ini upacara ya.
Iya,
iya upacaranya bisa. Oke, okay, nah kembali lagi ya. Nah tadi Mission mengajak teman-temannya di sekolah untuk semangat lagi. Sekarang Ella yang memimpin, semua dengerin Ella ya. Oke, satu, dua, tiga lah.
Gimana?
Mana semangatmu?
Ini semangatku.
Lu, tumele keteh, kubra, semangat. Yes. Nah, Ella lupa. Di mana semangatmu? Ya di sini, Miss. Ya, lo lupa dia. Oke, good. Sekarang Miss Yana akan melanjutkan dengan absensi ya. Naomi. Naomi sudah ada? Oke, okay, sudah ya. And then Vanessa, iya melek lagi. Ada Keke, ada Ella, ada Ezra, ada Jason, ada Jessica, ada Johannes, ada Kenatnya izin. Tibet ada, Cio ada, Ocha ada. Good. Iya, mesin catat dulu ya. Kenatnya izin soalnya sedang apa? Sedang vaksin. Betul. Iya.
Tapi vaksin.
Enggak, Kenat didengerin loh, Jess ya. Kenatnya vaksin, jadinya tidak ikut join di sini. Iya, oke ya, sudah ya. Sekarang misi akan lanjutkan dengan buku sainsnya. You can open your book, the science book. But before that, I have the question for you. Do you have any difficult materials? Do you have any difficult question, Jessica Ella, for this PH? Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Now we will do together. Yeah. We will discuss together page 89 and then 90. Summary and practice activity. Nah, have you already done this?
Yes.
Have you already filled this question?
Yes.
Not yet. Who's not yet?
Me.
Who's not already yet? Why? This is your assignment next last week, Loya. I want you to fill this before we have the discussion today. Nah, maybe, yeah, I want you to prepare your pencil, Jessica, Vanessa, and Ella. We will discuss together. Yes. If you want to answer, you can raise your hand, yeah? As usual. If you want to answer, I want you to raise your hand. Okay, yeah. Now at home, all of you student at home, if you have or if you want to answer this question, you can raise your hand, yeah. Okay, now for page 89, or maybe we will discuss first on page 82. What do you remember about form source? The form of energy. Do you know what is that? The form of energy. Can you mention the form of energy? Do you know form of energy? Page 30. Now I want you to remind you again. I want you to remember page 30. Halaman 30. This one or form of energy. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many? 5, yeah? What are they? Can you mention?
Electrical energy.
Electrical energy. Heat energy. Sound energy. Chemical energy. And then light energy. Now, this one, the electrical energy. Electrical, so it means the source from the electric, yeah? Dari elektrik. Today we will, or I don't give you the PPT ya, yeah? We will just review. And then how about the heat? Heat itu apa? The heat is the form of hot ya. Yeah?
Panas.
The power. Panas. So it can be from fire. But in here, the heat energy from, you can get from the sun. Okay, and then how about the sound energy? You learn in the first meeting, in the first unit, the sound energy, how to get the sound. The sound is when you, the sound is vibrates in your ears, and then you can hear the sound. And then how about the chemical? What handphone is that? Your phone? Maybe you can check it out. Maybe you can silent first, yeah? Yes, this one. Okay, okay, later, yeah?
Silent first.
Silent, mode silent. Ya, yeah, dimatikan dulu aja. Ya, yeah, suaranya. Oke, okay. Oke, okay, class. Now you learn about the form of energy, and then do you know the source of energy? You do know the source. The source can get from the wind, and then the sun, ya, yeah, the heat, and then how about this, the water? to hydroelectrical or apa? What's that? Hydroelectrical or what? The energy from the water. The source can hide the water. It's called tidal, yeah? Tidal energy or hydroelectric energy. It comes from water. How about the tidal? Tidal is the ocean, yeah? Tidal itu the ocean. Kalau hydroelectrical from this waterfall. Maybe you can over there, put over there. Yes, okay, yeah? Next, we talk about this. How about the pollution? The pollution from non-renewable energy sources. What is that? On the last unit, the energy and the environment. Which one is not good for the environment? Fuel good? The fuel is good for environment? No, yeah? Your answer is no. The last week?
No.
Your answer is no. Because? Who want to answer? Because? The burning soil cause the air pollution. The answer for page 87, atas sendiri, nomor 2. Number 2, no, because what? The burning fossil fuels
cause? No, because it makes that air pollution and it can cause lung disease.
Okay, and then which is bad for impact? Yeah, and then can cause your hurt lungs. What is hurt lungs? Hurt and lung disease. Lungs itu apa lungs? What is lungs? Paru? Paru. Kalau hurt?
Itu paru.
Paru-paru. Tuh, hurt bukan hati ya. Hati itu apa?
Jantung.
Hati itu apa? Hurt itu bukan hati. Hurt itu jantung. Kalau kalau hati apa? Liver, ya, hati sendiri itu liver. Kalau hurt, jantung, ya. Tapi kalau hurt gini, ya hati, ya, love, ya. Kalau hati gini, ya, nah itu love buat kalian, ya. Ini sarangnya, ya. Oke, okay, good. Oke, okay, now, the next, page 89. We want to answer for number one. We talk about renewable and non-renewable. Ocha, okay. You can read the question first. Yes. Good job. The first one, the answer from Ocha is energy. You can write down, or if you have the mistake, you can write down this new answer. Finish? Energy? Okay. We should use more renewable energy. Good job. And then we want to answer number two, Yvette? Yes.
Clean energy does not harm the environment.
Good job. Clean energy does not harm the environment. What is harm? Harm is not apa? Harm is not hangat. Tapi apa? Seperti apa? Artinya di sini tidak merusak ya. Harm itu kan kayak menjaga atau menghangatkan, berarti does not harm artinya tidak merusak ya, merusak alam. Good job. Environment. Number three, you want to answer? Ezra. Ezra or Gio? Gio, Gio, Gio. Oke, Gio.
Most alternative energy forms are renewable.
Renewable, good job. Most alternative energy forms are renewable. Yes. Ini is? Okay. And then for number four. Ezra, good.
Wind energy use wind turbines to generate electricity.
Ya, suaranya kecil. Yes, wind turbine, yeah, good. When wind energy use wind turbine to generate electricity. Okay, I want to ask you, have you, like this, have you keep your wind turbine? Have you kept your filter fun or maybe you just throw this one? Disimpan atau dibuang? Winter fun-nya kemarin. Dibuang sama mama. Di mana winter fun-nya? Ada nggak? Oh, masih ada. Oke, you keep it. Ya, yeah, good job. Ya. Yeah. Yes, punya Gio masih ada ya. Yang lainnya mungkin sudah tidak ada. Ya. Yeah. Ella ada. Oh, Mela masih ada. Ezra masih ada. Have you? No ya. Yeah. Oke, okay, next. Ya,
yeah, pergi ke mana, Miss? Enggak tahu.
Oh ya, yeah. Maybe you can make again, ya? Yeah? Make it again. Okay, five, number five. Maybe Jessica, you want to answer number five? Pollution, titik. Okay. Chemical and oil spill cause water pollution. Yes, good job. Chemical, ya, yeah, bahan kimia. Dan oil spill atau minyak yang disebar ya, atau minyak yang dituangkan, itu akan menyebabkan water pollution. Apa itu water pollution? Pencemaran
air.
Good job. Number six. We have Jason, Naomi, Keke, Johannes, Kat, Vanessa, Ocha again. Yes, Ocha. Number six.
Johannes ya, Miss?
Oh, Johannes.
Right? Johannes ya, Miss? Yeah.
Oke, okay, Johannes. Number six. Oil spill. Joe? Yes, oil spill. Are accidents from our seas and?
And ocean.
Ocean.
Yes, ocean. Yes, good job. Thank you, Joe. Oil spill are accident that harm our seas and ocean. What difference between seas and ocean? Seas is maybe the smaller than ocean, ya. Yeah? Nah, gampangnya seperti itu. Okay, thank you, Joe. And then for number seven. For number seven, Ocha, ya. Yeah? Oke, okay, ya. Solar cells, good job. The sun heat, ya, bukan head. Heat is collected and turned into electricity by solar cell. Good job. Kemarin solar cell itu yang mana? Adanya di mana? Solar panel. Use the solar panels. Jadi ada solar cell, terus ada solar panelsnya ya. Itu untuk apa? Absorb the heat from the sun. Nah, itu untuk menyerap panas dari matahari. Good, number seven already done. And then number eight, Vanessa. Good. Hot, good job. The simple one, ya, yeah? The easy one. Below, what is below? Below itu apa?
Di bawah.
Di bawah, seperti under, ya. Under, under juga di bawah. Tapi yang pakai di sini kata-katanya below. Below the surface atau di bawah permukaannya bumi itu sangat apa? Panas. Nah, energi yang kalian gunakan dari perut bumi apa namanya kemarin? What the name of energy come from the below the surface of this earth? Apa kemarin? You can open your book. Yes, geothermal energy. Good job. Number one.
Geothermal energy.
Yes, right. Geothermal, ya. Nah, ingat-ingat aja. Geo. Ingat-ingat geo. Ya. Tapi bukan geo, tapi geo, ya. Geo. Tapi bacanya geo, ya. Oke, okay. Next. Number nine. Number nine. Who want to answer? Yes, Ibet. To generate electricity. Good job. The earth heat can be used to generate electricity. Good job. Maybe for number 10, Jason, Keke, Naomi, who want to answer? Or Ella maybe? Jason, Naomi, Keke, Ella, who want? Just one number. Tidal energy means using change in. Ayo, you can open your book page 83. Halaman 83, jawabannya ada. Ayo. Tidal energy means using change in. Tidal. Tidal is more than the exist. The letter, first letter is O.
Best your ears.
Ocean.
Ezra, Gio. Wait, yeah, your friends will answer. Naomi, maybe? Naomi, Keke, Jason.
Whitney's.
Yes, Naomi, yeah. Okay. Tidal energy uses changes in. Ada kata, ada kalimatnya itu. The place can be used for tidal energy. Where the place of can be used tidal energy.
Ocean.
You can give it your answer first. Don't spoiler your answer. Okay. Your friends already have this answer. Who want to answer? Just have to. Missing words, yeah, ocean or seas. Maybe you can choose one, ocean or seas, Naomi. Tinggal dua jawabannya, ocean or seas. Tidal, di situ ada tidal, 83, tidal, tidal itu ya. Halaman 83,
Miss.
Ada tidal Miss. Energy. Maybe you can
Miss.
Jio, wait. Jio, wait, ya. Okay. Naomi, maybe you can not answer. Read the description. Tidal energy. The movement.
Tidal energy. The movement energy of rising and falling ocean tides are used to generate electricity.
Okay, so where the place? Where the place?
Electric.
No electricity, this one. The place is the falling, rising and falling. Rising and all falling. Halaman 83 dulu. 83 dulu. Rising and falling. What? Where the place? KK maybe, Jason? Rising and falling? Or?
Ocean.
Ocean. Yes, your answer is ocean. Good. The last question, number 10, is ocean. Good, Naomi.
Miss.
Okay.
Miss.
Yo?
Number 6 itu apa, Miss?
Hah?
Number 6.
Number 6. Oil spill exit. Sama juga. Sama juga. Ocean juga. Ya,
jadi, tapi ocean cuma satu.
Iya. Jawabannya sama ya.
Pantes kok aneh.
Asis. Soalnya dia lebih besar. Ya, nanti kalau di sini, kalau di PH-nya ada pilihannya hanya ocean, dipilih ocean aja ya. Oke, ya. Ya, jawabannya memang ocean ya. Kalau sis itu lebih kecil. Jadi kurang, kalau untuk tidal itu kurang bagus ya. Because the rising and falling does not have movement, the high movement in the seas. Jadi ke ocean lebih beras, lebih besar ombaknya ya. Oke. Okay. Now for number 90. For number 90. So the ocean have just two question ya. Yeah? To answer for ocean. Okay, for practice activity, for number one, mission mau Jason, KK, and Ella, which one? I will help you. Jason, KK, and Ella first. Which does not answer yet. Number one. KK, yeah? I will help you, yeah? Maybe you can read the question first. Okay. Maybe you can answer this. I will help you. Ya, yeah, jangan jauh-jauh HP-nya, nak. Nggak bisa nanti. Nggak ada. Suaranya terdengar nggak? Dengar ya, jelas ya. Oh, Keke pakai headset kok. Oke. Okay. Yes. Okay. Maybe Keke read the question first. Dibaca dulu, baca sama Miss Jin kok. If
number one, Miss.
Yes, number one. Good.
If we do not use energy, then we might not have enough energy to use in the future.
Okay.
See, so, renewable.
Renewable or non-renewable?
Renewable.
Okay, renewable. Good, see ya. Good, thank you, Keke. Yes, jadi kalau kita tidak menggunakan if we don't use renewable energy. Renewable energy, it means that dirty or clean energy. Clean energy, then we might not have enough energy to use in the future. Okay. And then number two, Jason or Ella. I will help you. Ayo, Jason or Ella. Ella first ya, I will help you ya. Okay, maybe you can read the question first.
It's not
of renewable energy. Is not, ayo. Now I want you to underline not over there. Not di underline. Kalau not berarti bukan, yang bukan renewable energy. Jadi mana? Renewable energy, it means that clean, kan? Nah, berarti yang mana? Jason? Ya, fossil fuels ya. Yang baca Ella yang jawab Jason. Oke, okay, good. Nah, sekarang number three. Ayo, I will help you ya, Ella ya. Energy that comes from plants. Ayo, comes from plants, dari tanaman. Apa namanya? You can open your book page 83. Sabar ya, yang tahu sabar. Page 83, ayo. Fine. That come from plants, yes. Yes, yang itu ya lah. This come from burning plants. Ayo, teman-temannya sudah tidak sabar menjawab. Yes, the first letter is B, B, B. So, your answer is? Biomass, ya? Yeah? Oh.
Miss the time. The time.
Yes. Okay. Okay. Now for number one is C. Number two is D. And then number three is what?
Number A.
A. Biomass. And then how about geothermal? Geothermal is a source come from. Yeah. See, geothermal, it's come from, the source come from, apa, geothermal, just below surface of the earth. Okay, good. B sekarang, part B for number four. Geo, yes. Hello, Gio. Mana Gio? Gio, sorry ya. I don't understand what you mean about look at the time is. Yes, I see this time ya. Less than 1 minute. Okay. Thank you, Gio, for remind me. Okay, now for number four is Gio, ya?
This is an illustration of a home that uses solar energy to heat water.
Okay, this is the illustration of a home that uses solar energy to heat the water, yeah, this one. You have the solar panels, yeah, solar cells at home. and then maybe that have the solar panel. Solar panel seperti tabung gitu ya, panelnya itu. Okay. To transfer this energy, heat, water. And then number five, who won? Yes, Ibet. Okay, so look at your book. We have two colors of the pipes, blue and red. Yeah, which one is called or transferred to cool water? The blue, yeah, the blue one. And then how about the red one? Maybe two, yeah. Okay, maybe we will answer for the next question. Good job, thank you, Beth. For number six, who won? For number six, Ezra, Jason, Naomi, Ocha, Wanesh, Ella. Yes. Yes. From Ibet. Yes. For number six, Jason, yeah? Okay, Jason. It goes up.
The roof where it is stored in a water tank.
Tank, betul. It goes up to the roof where it's stored in water tank. Nah, water tank itu seperti kalau kalian punya ya, di atas itu, di atas rumah punya seperti tandon. Punya nggak di rumah tandon? Tandon air. Punya ya, di rumah warnanya biasanya warna apa ya? Kuning-kuning gitu ya, water tank ya. Oke, okay. And then number seven. Number seven, Jason already, Gio, Ezra, Ibet, Ocha Vini, Ocha for maybe the three answer, yeah? Three question, and then Vanes, okay, good. Vanes, Ezra, aduh, sama-sama ini. Vanes first, Ezra for number eight, yeah? Warms. Twinkles, stone, solar collectors. Good job. For number seven is collectors. Collect the heat, yeah. Collect the heat from the solar, from the sun. And then how about number eight, Ezra?
After the sun heat it up, it can be used. Yes. In this picture, the hot water goes down into the bedroom as shown
by the
pipe.
Red pipes, good job. Red pipes. After the sun heats up, it can be used in this picture. The hot water goes down into the bedroom as shown by the red pipes. Nah, caranya biasanya kalau kalian punya, have you like a tap? Ini ya, tap ya, kran. You can move to the left and then to the right, ya. To change the heat. Kalian bisa memilih, ya. Untuk ke kiri atau ke kanan. Panas atau dinginnya. Nah, atau you have the two taps. Ya, the two taps. Ada yang kran dingin, kran panas. Why GOSS Russell slide to smile? Ezra dan Gio, kenapa sih?
I miss.
Okay. All of you here, miss you all ya. Pengen kalian semua di sini ya. Okay, now, yeah, do you have any question for unit 5? No? Nggak ada? Okay, maybe you can. Oh, after this, you have another subject. What? What subject after this? IPS. Bahasa Indonesia. You have any assignment Indonesia? Ada assignment bahasa Indonesia?
PH.
Nah, sekarang belajar dulu yang science. Kalian buka-buka lagi. Nah, because the time, yeah, we just review ya yeah, for this. Nah, I want you to prepare well for the science, and then I will give the time, and then but I'll give you the PH at 11:30. Ya, 11:20 or 11:30. Setelah kalian pulang, Miss Jen berikan. Ya, Kalian belajar dulu. Sekalian belajar bahasa Indonesia. Oke? Okay? With Miss Rere. Ya. Yeah. Oke, okay, now I think all of you don't have any question. We will stop this meeting with the, ya, yeah, sekali-sekali ke Miss Jin, ya. Yeah? Oke, okay, Miss Jin dulu, ya. Oke, okay, nah, sekarang after this, you have to prepare for the quiz. That's all for today. Thank you for joining this meeting. Before that, we have to close this meeting with the prayer. Who want at home? Who want to lead us the prayer? We have Ezra, Gio, Jason, Naomi, and Joe. Who want? Want to lead us the prayer? No? No one? Ini kelihatan di sini nih. Yeah. Iya, siapa yang mau doa? Who want to lead us the prayer? I will give you the PPT. I will give you the note. Oke, okay. Siapa? Ada Ezra. Oh, Naomi. Oke, okay, Naomi. Good, thank you. And then all of you sit nicely. How to sit nicely and then how to pray? Close your, maybe if you want to close your eyes, it's okay, ya. Yeah? Hold your hands, close your eyes, will you close this meeting with the prayer lead us by Naomi. Okay. Okay, Naomi, you may start.
In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, amen. Dear Lord, thank you, Lord, for that you have been with us throughout this time, class, and that you are with us now.
Inspire us as we leave this meeting.
We leave this meeting
to love and serve you always.
In the name of the
Jesus. Amen. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace. The Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit.
And blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary,
sinner, now the heart of your faith. Amen.
Now and at the hour of our death. Amen. In the name of the Father,
and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Okay, maybe you can open your camera and then take a picture. Jess, take a picture first. Yes. Pose. Yeah. Okay, don't move to this seat, ya. Jangan berpindah dari tempat duduk, ya. Okay. Bye bye Joel, bye bye Ezra, bye bye Gio. Bye-bye Naomi, bye-bye Keke, bye-bye Ocha, bye-bye Vanessa, gak kelihatan, hai. Okay, ya. Bye-bye. Iya.
Bye-bye.